Thank you for waiting. Just to finish another client's haircut. Well, it's nice to see you again. How have you been? Yeah, it's been like 4 weeks now since the last time you came into our salon, right? Yeah. Well, so what can I do for you today? Haircut and shave as always? Just a shave this time? Okay, sure. Let me have a look. I see it has grown out a lot, but we can totally fix that. Alright, before we get started, would you like to have something to drink? Coffee, water, juice, coffee? Okay, sure. It's perfect. I've just brewed some fresh coffee. Just a second, okay? Alright. Here is your coffee. Just going to put it on this little table right next to you, okay? Alright. Great. Before I start with the shaving, I have here a bowl of warm water. Dirty disposable face cloth. I'm just gonna put it into this warm water. This warm cloth onto your face, okay? So just to prepare your face, to relax it a little bit and soften the skin a little bit before we shave, okay? Okay. Can you just lean back a little bit? I'll help you. Now, I'm going to place it onto your face, okay? And just try to relax. So, while this is sitting on your face, I'm going to give you a scalp massage, okay? So, how has your day been so far? Yeah, I mean, we are all busy and stressed out, but it's very important to take a time out every now and then just to treat ourselves, right? Is that okay, or do I use too much pressure? It's good? Okay. Hmm. what I like to hear. So now you're relaxed and your skin is softened. I'm gonna start shaving your beard, okay? Alright. Now, can you put this down? Razors. Just gonna open it quickly, okay? Gonna quickly put this on. Tried this coffee shop just across our street. Yeah, they just opened. They have great coffee. I think you should try their coffee since you love coffee so much. Really soft. You're gonna like it. And today I'm going to use this shaving foam. I'm just gonna shake it. Should be enough. Just gonna squeeze some foam into this bowl, okay? This smells so good. I'm just going to apply it onto your beard, okay? Looks so yummy. Like whipped cream. face is itchy. Start shaving your beard, okay? Just start with this sharp side. If there's anything uncomfortable, just tell me, okay? A little bit. Well, now I'm just going to wipe the rest of the foam off your face, okay? All right. So I'm gonna use this warm water. Thank you. one more time. Now we're done with the shaving. Now, last but not least, I want to apply this moisturizer onto your face, okay? Because many people get irritated skin after a shave, so to calm your skin a little bit, I would like to use this moisturizer for sensitive skin. Alright, this white color, nothing special, but it's a really good moisturizer because this doesn't irritate your skin or anything. It's not oily, it's just perfect. Start applying onto your face, okay? Your forehead. On your nose, the rest of it on my hands and use it as hand cream. I love this cream. Alright, you're done. Let me see. Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm happy with the results. What about you? Good. Now you can just stay a little bit. Yeah. No problem. Drink your coffee and just relax. And for later, if you want to check out, just ask Hannah, okay? Okay, alright. Well, thank you for your visit, and I think I see you next month, right?